Hi everyone, welcome to SlingerCAD YouTube channel. Do you know who invented the usable PVC? The term PVC stands for polyvinyl chloride. Polyvinyl chloride is the world's third most widely produced synthetic plastic polymer. About 40 million tons of PVC are produced each year. PVC comes in two forms, rigid and flexible. Rigid PVC is used for making the construction of pipes, profiles for doors and windows. It is also used for food covering sheet, non-food covering paper and cards. By adding plasticizer, that is mixture, PVC will be softer and more flexible. Flexible PVCs are widely used as phthalates, that is ester salt, and used for electric insulators, flooring as leather by replacing rubber. By adding PVC with cotton is used for the production of canvas. Usable PVC was invented by Waldo Simon, an American chemical engineer. In 1926, he discovered how to convert polyvinyl chloride from rigid and brittle to a flexible material. Also, his technical leadership led to discovery of three major new polymer families like thermoplastic polyurethane, synthetic natural rubber and oil resistant synthetic rubbers. Waldo Simon, who invented the usable PVC, was born on this date in 1898. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know when was the Mars Global Surveyor inserted into the orbit?